expected to survive, and a third man in his 30s who was treated here on scene and released for minor burns. But again, we are here on the corner of Vernon and Morgan Avenue. Now, this is a structure that fire officials say caught fire about 3 o'clock this morning. Now, the property was under construction, and we're told about 140 firefighters were assigned to this fire because of the construction materials.